Okay, and for that engine installation, we need that piston ring band, what is in here, and it works so that this button is released, and then this my band becomes bigger. And now I take this my tool, because this is this tool what I need to move that opening direction, and now I open this my band bigger in here, and then I have to insert this area, what is in that line. It must be in same position. Now piston goes in that way, and this band must be in this area. Look. And then I insert that even bigger. And now I check that this my pistons okay. Everything looks good. Good, everything looks good, and then I insert this my band in here carefully in this way. Band is there, and next step is to start fasten and keep toggle in that way, and this tool's purpose is to compress these piston rings so that I can install this my piston in this cylinder tube, and then I check all time that this is moving, this my piston, and then I insert this area in a little bit in that position, and then I have to finally fasten this ring very hard, so hard than I can. Okay, now it's ready and everything works well. And then I need next is my oil. This is engine oil, and I have to insert this oil in this size. In that way. Oil in here, oil. And then also oil in this down area also. In this direction. In this sides, all sides. Because we need good lubrication. Okay, now this piston ring and piston is ready for installation, and then I need also this big plastic soft hammer, and then we go to install this piston next. Okay, and there is then this my engine, and then we can see that how I install this my piston, and there is this my piston. And look, I have also made in there arrow, that this arrow means that this piston must be inside of that timing chain. And then we can also look that there are those labels, 1L logo in stamp in there up. And it means also that it came in that side. And then everything looks good. And then I start my job so that I check that this area is a little bit like starting position, look that silver part, and I insert it carefully in here, in this way, look, this side goes now easily inside, in here, good, in that way, and then this next thing is that we check that all areas, that this compression band is in. It takes contact to this cylinder tube, and also in that area, in here, that there is contact. And then I need this my hammer, this plastic hammer, and this side, what is in here, I carefully start to hammer that piston in down, in this way. And then I have to compress that my metallic band also in down, and then let's look. Okay, now we are in that position, and then we look that what is situation, piston is in there, Okay, and everything looks okay, and I can continue my job. Okay, and now this my piston is in position. Excellent. Now it's in there, and then I need to only check that it moves smoothly, and I can insert my hand also in this down area in here, that I can insert this piston up in that way. And there is this idea that there must be always nice movement, and then we have to be sure that there is enough engine oil in here. This oil in here, this sides, look. In that way I insert in there oil. And let's go to look closer. And this oil, it must be go in this all side areas. In that way. In here, because this lubrication is key thing. And then I insert that down. And I check that it moves nicely, and then I lift up. Okay, and piston is moving nicely. There's no any sounds, and now this first piston installation is ready. And then I can install those another pistons also in same way. And thumbs up if you like that video, and then we can continue.